I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop people from adding you to groups on WhatsApp. And as always, if this tutorial helps you out, check out maxdalton.how for more great tutorials. Have you ever been added to a WhatsApp group that you had absolutely no interest in joining? Annoying, right? Today, I'm here to put an end to that by showing you how to stop people from adding you to groups on WhatsApp without your permission. Now let's walk through the steps to stop people from adding you to groups on WhatsApp. Step 1. Launch WhatsApp on your iPhone or Android device and then tap Settings in the menu along the bottom of the screen. You'll land on your WhatsApp settings screen. Step 2. Tap Privacy in this menu. The Privacy screen opens. Step 3. Tap Groups in the menu on this screen. The Group screen is displayed, where you'll see options for who can add you to group chats on WhatsApp. Everyone will be selected by default, but you'll also see options for My Contacts or My Contacts Accept. Step 4. Tap to place a checkmark next to My Contacts if you only want your contacts to be able to add you to a WhatsApp group. Alternatively, tapping My Contacts Accept will bring up a screen with all of your contacts. Tap to select any contacts you don't want to be able to add you to group chats in WhatsApp, and then tap Done. You'll be routed back to the group screen where you'll see the number of contacts you have excluded from being able to add you to a WhatsApp group. You can always go back into this option to change which contacts are able to add you to groups. Your changes will be saved and applied immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.